Come on, Skipper. Can't we fish just a little longer? Just till the sun's up. A few more minutes can't hurt anything.
Okay, Joe, but we pick him up at 7 sharp. Been a long night, and I got family coming for dinner at noon.
Gonna drop the frequency a little for that last minute, Skipper. Man, take a gander at that sunrise. Talk about gorgeous.
My brother-in-law Charlie would probably love the shit out of this damn gadget. Me? I don't give a gnat's ass for these Buck Rogers contraptions. Zero results, too.
Sure thought this frequency would turn up at least a shark or two. Looks like someone's getting an early start. Must be dolphin fishing.
I think that's Doc Smith's boat from the shape of her hull. Probably that boy, his and some of his buddies. Bunch of fishing nuts.
Hell, Fishy, it just don't get no better than this.
Only if that crazy fish finder of yours will attract something decent in the next few minutes.
Fishy? What the hell is that?
Tons of Megalodon and its obliterated victims vanished.